Hey everyone, happy Sunday. Today we're reviewing the Sandandsky Tinted Glow Primer SPF 30 Sunscreen. This is a rather new release from the brand, so let's check it out. First of all, it's tinted, which automatically made me think of mineral sunscreen. However, this is a fully chemical sunscreen. It has a rosy pink tint to it, and I don't really know where that comes into play because it doesn't have much of a cosmetic effect on it. It blends clear on the skin like any other chemical sunscreen would. But I thought that was pretty interesting. If you know any other tinted chemical sunscreens, let me know. But just the fact that it doesn't have a white cast on it, I'll take that as a win. It also works really nicely in my facial hair areas. The finish is pretty radiant. Glow is in the name, so I went into that expecting it. It does have added fragrance and essential oils in it. I don't think the scent is too overpowering, but I definitely do smell it while I'm applying it. The price is pretty mid-range, but I do appreciate that they give you a decent amount in the bottle. Overall, I think it's a fine sunscreen. I'm just not that impressed because I feel like there are better options out there. But if you try this one for yourself, let me know what you think.